Mr. 方家，
联邦国会议员叶嘉丽女士
，The MP Jane Yip，
安省议员啊，我们这个
Miss，and MPP Mr. Aris Babakan，
还有我们多伦多市议员 Council City Councilor Mrs. Jane Carrigans，
so and Miss Isa Lee, the City Councilor of Markham。
还有本届峰会组委会秘书长郑平女士
，and Secretary General Miss Zhang。
我们还有我们的董事 Lily Lee
and Mr. Robin Law， please come up to the stage and we would like to invite the following two guests to come up to the stage to unveil the plaque。
对，接下来是陆明光先生和单杰博士呢，是他们做揭牌的嘉宾。
Mr. 明光路 and Dr. Jacqueline Shen, please come up to the stage and unveil the flag.Ladies and gentlemen, I will count down from 5 to 1, then let's unveil the plaque together. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
准备好了吗?
Are you ready? Okay, so I will count down from 5 to 1, then let's unveil the plaque.5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woohoo! Wow, congratulations!
恭喜我们多伦多刘尊重院士工作站正式成立。
Ladies and gentlemen, the workstation of Dr. C.C. Liu is officially launched. Congratulations!
我们的所有的嘉宾请留步哈。All the guests here remain on the stage.
And let's have a group photo together. Okay. Yeah.
我们在这个大合照之后呢，就马上为颁发终身成就奖啊，一系列的奖项要颁发。
Okay, thank you very much.